Hello friends, myself Swarthaprabhuti. You are watching on Sky High Hertz. Today I will learn you in English because this video more important for foreign travelers to India. So let's start the video and keep the watching this video till end. Today I will tell you the new guideline center for international air passenger entering to India. Although the domestic flight have started in Corona, the central government has not yet clarified when international flight will start. However, before entering in India, the center has issued one more guideline for international travelers. Earlier on 24th May, guideline for passenger were issued by the Directorate General of Civil Aviation, India's flight regulator. The Union Home Ministry has added a new more guidelines along with those guidelines. The new guidelines are coming into effect from August 8th. So what are the guidelines for the international traveler to India? Number one, every passenger must provide their health information on the New Delhi Airport.in government portal site at least 72 hours before the flight journey. And you all know that in this pandemic, distance should be maintained while boarding of the plane. You have to wear masks in the plane. You have to deep sanitize your body and hand. Passengers will be thermally screened after landing in the country. The same rule apply to airport. All passengers will be thermally screened during the boarding. 5. Only those who do not have any symptoms of corona will be allowed to board the plane. Who enter India by the land must follow the same rules. Only entry will be allowed if there are no corona symptoms. The previous two guidelines will not affect them, such as in case of serious illness, death of any member of the family, pregnant women and children below 10 years. Number 3, it is mandatory for every passenger to have to carry the Arogya Setu app on his either hand mobile app. Number 2, who are traveling to India, they must be informed in written before departure that they will be quarantined for a total of day 40. In the first 7 days, you have to stay in government quarantine with your own money, and next 7 days must be your home quarantine. And also, if you do not want to be a government quarantine, you have to submit negative report of RT-PCR test after coming to India. Any passengers has corona symptoms, he will be isolated immediately and taken the doctor and the hospital. If this informative video is good, then please one like, one comment and one share, and please also subscribe our channel Sky High Holidays. Myself Swarthaprabhuti.